Jason Leffler again brings the field to the green flag.
Real good start. Jason got a really good start there.
Forces family 200 champion crosses the start finish line.